My son passed away from cancer. My father passed away from cancer. And now I have stage 4 metastatic cancer.
The citizen of the Commonwealth of Kentucky suffer the highest cancer incident and mortality rate in the nation. The only way can provide the best care for the citizens in Kentucky is consistently advanced our research and innovation.
I got involved in investing in cancer research because as a young person realized how hard it must be on a family to have a young child get sick. I could still remember my son screaming down the hall. This is terrible. We're on the cusp. If we could do this together, we're on the cusp of having a change that is amazing. There's a new type of cancer therapy, this CAR T that's come out. So exciting to me.
CAR T cell therapy has been becoming a spotlight and shining star of a cancer treatment.
Right now it works great in leukemias and lymphomas. Lots of people, lots of little kids are surviving.
With the strong support of a Brown Cancer Center and University of Louisville School of Medicine, we are be able to develop some of the very unique CAR T cell technology with our industry partner, the iCell Gene Therapeutics. The support we received from our community is critical.
This new research offers hope for a lot of people.
We need more funding and more support.
If you want to invest in Louisville, Kentucky, if you want to invest in your own family, if you want to invest in yourself, why don't you step up and make a regular gift to James Graham Brown Cancer Center to support the CAR T lab, which is going to cure thousands.